What's up, YouTube? We got a box from Toy USA. It was a $50 spring cleaning mystery box. Sounds like something metal's inside. I have no idea. You get 1 to 5 things per box. So let's find out. Shing. It's the extent of what you're gonna get. This looks like one of those. Yeah. Alright, let's look at this first. I have no idea. It's Pinocchio. It's a Disney exclusive from 2017. We'll look at that later. I'm pretty sure I have a 6-inch pop and that. Or a bigger pop. And that. Or something and that. A bunch of pops. I'm packing peanuts all over the place. I have a bubble wrapped package of pops that I just saw the tops of. Oh, I have a mess in my room now. I don't know what I have in here. Looks like I have 2 pops. A 6-inch. Nope. 3 pops? I have no idea what I have. No idea. So it looks like I got 2 normal pops, a 6-inch pop, and this. So let's open this. Looks like it was opened already. Oh. I love this little motherfucker. Jiminy Cricket. Try not to get... There we go. So he was in the mystery box. In the mystery bag, but it was already open. So I don't know why it was open. He is one of my favorite Disney characters. So as of right now, this will stay here. And he'll go back in there. I don't know if they opened it to figure out the value. I have no idea. I don't know. Now, for whatever the hell is in here. Okay. Looks like I got a double... and a 6-inch pop. I don't know if that's good, if that's bad. I'm trying not to look. I still don't know what I'm looking at, so it doesn't make a difference. But I don't see anything I collect, so. Whew. So, we got the Grady Twins. That's a pop culture .com exclusive. It's pretty fucking cool. On the box it says Red Rum. It's got some blood stains. This is not my thing. So, two peas in a pop. This may interest you. I know you guys like this. Let me know. We could trade. It's not my thing. I'm not into it. And then the last one. I have no idea what it is. Oh, back to the shiny one. There's some, I guess, shelfware. You can't really see it. If I hold it like that, you can see it right there. And a little bit on the front. Otherwise, the box looks fine. And then the last one that I just showed you. DVA with Mecha. From Overwatch. I know nothing about it. It's got a little wear there. Dent back here. Little dent. Some scratches. Some creasing, I guess, on the back. It's not bad. It probably looks better out of the case anyways. But that's up to you. I don't know the fuck this is. It's cool. No idea. So, the 6-inch, whatever this is, and the Grady Twins are for trade or sale. Jiminy's gonna stay with me for a little bit. But, excited to get it. I was excited to get the box. I was happy I got it. I have no idea what this is. I'll put prices there. Talk to you later. Big dog out.